All right, guys. So when you do this, the hip rotation test, the pelvic rotation test, I'm going to show you a PDF I can send you. But you're going to hold your shoulders still. You're going to turn to the right. You're going to shift, turn to the left. Turn to the right, shift, turn to the left. You're going to work on that. Then you're going to do the pelvic tilt test. So watch. Arch your back, round your back. Arch your back, round your back. Arch your back, round your back. Then you're doing rotation test. Turn the shoulders without turning the hips. Then you're doing the single leg balance test, 20 seconds eyes closed. Then you're doing deep squat. Arms over your head. Toes facing forward. Don't let the knees flare out. Squat all the way down. Get your hips below your knees. Keep the knees inside the frame of the body. Keep the heels flat on the ground. All right. And then I'll show you.